Oh. escape from the reality of sin. It's a beautiful thing. But there is a